Hello, and welcome back to Yakuza. The last time, remember, we've cleared Stage 6, or Chapter 6, take your pick. And now we are going halfway into the story, so let's not waste any time, shall we? Chapter 6, Fatherhood. Actually, we cleared chapter 5 and we're going into chapter 6. This is actually my first time actually playing this with my new controller. It's been a couple of weeks, so.
Haruka must have been very tired. She's sound asleep. Kazuma-chan, what are you going to do today?
I gotta go out and find some new leads. I'm gonna go out of town.
You're gonna be alright. You always get into trouble, Kazuma.
Of course, we're going to use the elevator. Hey, Kazuma! My name's Mocha from Purgatory. I work for Kage. You have any spare time to meet with Kage? Apparently Kage's been having family problems. All bent out of shape. Don't tell us a single thing! Okay, he has a family. He had a family a long time ago. Son grew up to be a punk, no different from the ones roaming these very streets. Sad. Kid doesn't even know what his father looks like. You know, Kage respects you, Kazuma. If you go see him, I'm sure he'll brighten his mood. I guess cooped up in purgatory monitor room as usual. Counting on you. See, it's all good to actually stop when you need to stop and go when you need to go. Send it to the box. A player base. Rubbish stun gun. Dominium Royal. Monogram bag. Sorry, I got time for your bullshit. random encounters and whatnot. Making a sweet turn right here. I mean, the max level is about 9. And so far, I've been like around 5 or 6 as far as combat is concerned. So I'm pretty set. Wander around with your whack ass face lowered and shit. I'm gonna knock you out. Community service, folks. Community service. Sorry. Don't hit me anymore. Please forgive me. Purgatory to solve a little issue with Kage. Kage seriously needs some help. Thank you. blonde hair. I'm so sorry, but you can't have her without authorization. I guess I don't have enough street credits in my name, huh?
In this city?
Yeah, some small-time family from Osaka-san. By the way, I don't have any new info. You're wasting your time here.
Am I?
Say, when's my time here? I guess I'll help Kage. Guess I'll go to the batting cage then. Get to the batting cage! You know, even though it's the first game of a series of what is considered seven, I feel that, you know, sometimes I think that even on YouTube, I think that that there's so act like this game is so dangerous. Sir! Sir, is that you?
Huh? Who are you?
It's me. Are you Tamura? Yes! Oh, it's been so long! I thought you were dead.
I'm ashamed to say, but I guess that's what everyone thinks.
Who told you? Aoki?
Yeah. He told me that you were trying to dig up info on my case and that you ended up in Tokyo Bay.
I'm amazed at Kage's work. What a perfect cover-up.
What do you mean?
To tell you the truth, about 5 years ago, I went to Purgatory to meet Kage. And I realized that I was nowhere near him. As an informant. So I decided to disappear so I could work under him.
Why'd you fake your own death?
Well, you know, I don't have a wife or kids, and wasn't really missed. So I thought it'd be easier to gather info if I didn't exist. So I asked Kage to do me a favor.
I see. Aoki's been looking for you ever since you disappeared.
Really? But Kazuma, you can't tell Aoki. Please.
Okay, my guide.
See you later. I mean, with the camera angles as they aren't as bad as other games that I've
seen him play before. So for this, I usually play around maybe 45 to about an hour per part, just in case if you're wondering.
Hey, you!
You look like you got money. Let me talk to you over there. Come on. I got some, but I ain't money. Wait your turn, sir. That's just nasty. Oh, points, just nasty. Okay, I get it. It was my fault. That'll learn you. Saying, hey, you don't even know the first thing about me. Boy, you can sure catch up. To my knowledge, I've only spent Christmas in Japan once. And let me tell you, it was boring as all in the way.
Fuck.
them! Run!
Okay.
You alone?
Wait. You got it all wrong.
Shut the fuck up! Tell the OU boot I'll make his daughter happy! And you're not gonna stop me!
Son, do I look like I wanna beat you? Do I look like I wanna... Alright, son. I gotta teach you a lesson. Now, are you gonna calm the fuck down or do I have to beat your ass again? You gonna calm the fuck down? Good.
Shit! Please, just let me go! I got it. I'll split the money I got with you if you pretend this never happened.
Settle down. I'm just passing by.
What? So you're not from the Azabe family?
No. Tell me. What are you up to?
You're on the run, man. The Azabe family's after us.
What happened here?
Kyoka asked me to run away with her. Shit. I have to go get her right now.
Where is she?
At a club called Deborah, in front of Theater Square. Can I get out of here now?
Hell no.
Shit.
Talk of shit. If you're gonna try to leave the fucking gang, you gotta come talk to me face to fucking face.
I thought I'd send you a text message for now, then later I...
Bullshit! You were trying to break out! You've always been a weak bitch. We even had to train you to be an errand boy.
I gotta go.
Watch your mouth, son. What's your fucking deal, old bastard? Get out of here, Takashi. I did feel the urge to hit some balls today. I suppose yours will have to do.
Oh!
What did you say? Go.
Oh, thank you.
Well, fuck. It's too late to apologize. Hey, remember, you owe me one.
Be king. Be king. Is your name Burger King? Fuck ass up, ya bitch! Come in, old fuck now. Sit your punk ass down. Who's the bitch now?
Son of a bitch.
Leave Takashi alone.
He's already seriously fucked. The people are looking for him all over the place.
Why did he want him so bad?
It's because of his girl. People say she took her dad's loot.
Her dad's? You mean the funds for him?
At a club called Deborah, in front of Theater Square.
What a pain in the ass.
I know, right?
Get to Deborah! The thing, everything is just close by. Oh, yeah. Jumbo Vision. That's Sega for you. Numbnuts. If you call me numbnuts, sir. You just felt the dragon's claw, man. Oh! Sit your punk asses down. I'm not even trying to pick a fight. Akagyu, Tenkaichi Street. Yep. Well. Thank you. I never had to worry about anything else except just going there for people. You know, I might just do that later on today.
You.
What? Bob's pretty well dressed. I'm poor as hell. Spare some change? You bastard! How about I spare you a few teeth? God damn, that's brutal. That's the hunt and kill right there. Damn. I love community service. I get paid for my work. This is different.
Yes.
I wonder where that woman named Mizuki is. I heard she's butt ugly. Man, if it's that same Mizuki from River City Ransom, I don't even need to talk about it, man. Yeah, let's pick that up. 44. Thank you. fuck are you?
Get out of my way. I'm never going back home again.
Miss, I'm sorry, but I have to take you home no matter what you say.
What about Takashi? What are you gonna do with Takashi?
That kid has seduced you.
What?
Don't worry. We'll take care of him.
No.
You're wrong. He didn't have anything to do with it. I took the money all by myself. He didn't do anything.
You're wrong, miss. He tricked you into stealing that money.
Kyoka, move. I made up my mind a long time ago. I'll protect you with my life.
Hold it, you little shit.
You?
Aniki, I'm sorry. This little fucker.
It's getting a little live over here. Mind your own damn business. Get out of here. Not quite yet. You aren't gonna kill that kid.
Shut your mouth!
Oh, wait, please.
Take your ass out of here.
You wanna fucking die?
You got some set of balls. You know you're outnumbered.
Keep your fucking hands off me!
Let me go!
This conversation's over. Kill him.
Yes, sir.
What's up? So now we're taking on the Otobe family. You little shit. Oh, that felt good. Just kicking him straight up the gut.
Damn it. Takashi.
Yeah?
Don't be greedy. Leave the money.
All right.
No, it's not all right. How are we gonna survive?
But...
You sorry little shit. You think you could just get up and run away with the boss's daughter? Tried to get out of a street gang by sending a text message. Fucking pathetic.
No.
Shut up! Who cares? Takashi, let's get out of here.
Miss, Oyabun wants you to be happy more than anything else.
If that's the case, why didn't he come himself?
True.
Well,
Don't play games with me. It's like my whole life's been miserable. Because my dad's a Yakuza.
We understand. Other people are wary of you. You've always been lonely. Your father has always felt bad about that.
Takashi?
I...
Huh?
I am a loser. But I'm gonna work hard and try my best to make Kyoka happy.
That's bullshit.
He's just being a man about it.
Then I'll prove it.
Takashi!
Wait.
No.
You're not a Yakuza. All you have to do is promise to do everything you just said.
You don't have to do that.
Everything's settled, right? I have a message for Moya Boon.
That quick? Huh?
Kyoka, I was born a criminal. I control dozens of henchmen, but I can't even make my own daughter happy. I'm nothing but a two-bit mobster. I know I haven't been a good father, and I don't deserve to hold you in my arms again. So you can go. Take good care of Kyoka. Looks like the boss.
Seen enough?
Yes. That monitor is such a piece of shit. I can't even see what's going on.
Sorry about that.
I heard that you don't like the Yakuza.
Yeah.
You don't care?
You're the father of the girl my son loves. That's all you are.
That's quite a son.
Only because I didn't raise him.
Same here.
And isn't that what matters the most? I better meet with Kage and see what's up. Thank you! That's cutscene to the max right there. Oh, we're just gonna warp you right back to We're gonna warp you right back to Kage, no worries. I mean, I heard one of the chapters are very, very, is very short. So if it's very short, I could just do it in one part. Oh, I almost forgot. Takashi's girlfriend, Dad, left this. Mifune's Kodachi. Yeah, I don't need to, so that can go. Yeah. Killed his father, huh? You're gonna give it to me? Yeah. We saw everything. He was touched by what you did. Well, he left us a gift. You should take it. One more thing. There's a fighting ring and a small casino in this underground city. I made sure that you can access these facilities. Go check them out when you got the time. I better go back to Serena. So now I have access to those two areas I couldn't have access to before. Which is good. Because if I'm ever hurting for cash, I know where to go. Thank you.
write this. And let's head back. Hello? Oh, wait.
Cosmochan, Serena.
Yeah, what's up?
Dante is so wasted. Can you come to Serena?
Okay, I'm on my way.
Please hurry.
Dude must be shit-faced. Dude has to be shit-faced.
Kenji? Are you Kenji?
What?
Kenji's you! It's me, your father!
Eh?
Look at you! You look like a damn Yakuza! You don't understand how long we've been looking for you!
You got me mistaken for someone else.
That can't be! You know Kenji? That's too bad!
Like it if I beat your ass. Let's go, chubs of love. Glad I'm playing a game that's based off another game that already exists. That felt good. Look, I'm really sorry. Can't you take this and let me go? Yeah, I'll take your lunch money. Much to be seen here, but man, I'm so glad when I lived in Japan. I'm glad I didn't know about this lifestyle. Thank you. 44, please. Lucky Beach. Excuse me, pardon me.
Hey, you.
You're suspicious as fuck, man. Stop showing off. This one's right. Tubby. Oh, that was just not your day. Yeah, please forgive me. This is much, but 8,000 is plenty, sir. Didn't I just be? Haven't had enough, have you?
Thank you.
Delta, you look shit-faced, man.
This is some pretty strong stuff. What's he trying to escape from?
I have no idea. I think he's going through a lot.
Aren't we all? Incoming call, Saya.
What was that?
Call from a girl named Saya. Detective Date, I think he blew her off.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that's his daughter. He mentioned her while he was drunk. I think he promised to meet her somewhere around here. Oh, that's too bad.
Around here?
Yeah, across from here. There's a back alley. In the alley, there's a small park. Park number 3.
Save Detective Date's daughter! Hey, sweetie.
Where are we going?
Mister, where you been? Why are you like that when you went out?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I still have some things to take care of. Will you wait here for me?
Yeah, that's fine. See you later.
I will give her a head pass for that. Okay, so I think now's a good time to stop here. And in the next part, we're gonna save Date's daughter. And possibly in this chapter as well. What was I saying? So stay tuned. More of Yakuza right after this.